Hello everyone, this is Screen Recapped, and today we will be talking about a zombie comedy film called Zombieland. Be ready for spoilers ahead! 2 months have passed since a strain of mad cow disease mutated into mad person disease that became mad zombie disease, which overran the whole United States, with the contamination probably spreading to the remainder of the world, turning many Americans into horrible zombies. Overcomers of the zombie plague have discovered that becoming appended to different survivors isn't fitting since they could kick the bucket without warning, so many have taken to involving their city of origin as nicknames. Desolate understudy Columbus is advancing from his school dormitory in Austin, Texas, to Columbus, Ohio, to see whether his folks are as yet alive. He experiences Tallahassee, another survivor, who is especially forceful when killing zombies. However, he doesn't have all the earmarks of being amicable. Tallahassee hesitantly permits Columbus to go with him. Tallahassee makes reference to he misses his pup, Buck, that was killed by zombies, just as his dependence to Twinkies, which he effectively attempts to find. The pair meets Wichita and her more youthful sister Little Rock in a supermarket. The sisters go out to be con artists and stunt Tallahassee and Columbus into giving over their weapons by imagining that Little Rock is tainted by the sickness, then, at that point, taking their Escalade. The two men track down a yellow Hummer H2 loaded with weapons and pursue the sisters. However, the girls spring another trap for them and take them hostage. Tallahassee takes his firearm back and has a stalemate with Wichita, until Columbus intercedes, saying that they have more serious issues to stress over, bringing about an uncomfortable ceasefire between them. The sisters uncover that they are going to the Pacific Playland Amusement Park in Los Angeles, a region as far as anyone knows liberated from zombies. Subsequent to learning his old neighborhood has been obliterated, and his folks probably killed, Columbus chooses to go with the others to California. Along the outing, Columbus continues attempting to intrigue and charm Wichita. At the point when the gathering arrives at Hollywood, Tallahassee guides them to the house of Bill Murray. Tallahassee and Wichita meet Murray himself, uninfected however camouflaged as a zombie so he can walk securely in and out of town. Murray is killed when Columbus shoots him, confusing him with a genuine zombie during a useful joke while watching Ghostbusters with Little Rock. Columbus acknowledges during a game of Monopoly that Buck was not Tallahassee's pup, however his young child, who had become tainted and passed on subsequently. Wichita and Columbus become progressively drawn to one another, and Tallahassee bonds with Little Rock, with whom he was formerly quarreling. Regardless of Wichita's appreciation for Columbus, she fears connection and leaves with Little Rock for Pacific Playland the following morning. Columbus chooses to follow Wichita and persuades Tallahassee to go along with him. At Pacific Playland, the sisters enact every one of the rides in light so they can partake in the park, just to accidentally draw the consideration of a huge number of zombies in the encompassing region. A pursuit follows, and similarly as the sisters are caught on a drop tower ride, Tallahassee and Columbus show up. Tallahassee draws the zombies away, making an interruption for Columbus to get to the pinnacle ride, both utilizing the attractions for their potential benefit. Tallahassee at last secures himself a game stall, shooting zombies as they show up. Columbus effectively avoids and shoots through a few zombies to arrive at the pinnacle and assist the girls down, but not before changing one of his rules for survival to conquer his fear of clowns while facing off against a clown zombie. As a demonstration of appreciation, Wichita kisses Columbus and uncovers her genuine name, Krista. As the gathering leaves Pacific Playland, Columbus understands that without connecting with others, one should be a zombie and that he presently has what he has for a long time truly needed, a family. All things being equal, Columbus says, and even though life would never be innocent again. We had hope. We had each other. And without other people, well, you might as well be a zombie. Subscribe for more videos like this, turn on notifications, and leave a like to help the channel out. Thank you for watching.